Hey and welcome! My name is Tim, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can make your offers even more meaningful with individual product and solution images. Here you can see a list that I have already filled with products. The pCon basket automatically creates an image for each article. But often a single image says not enough about a product. In the properties of a selected object, I can highlight the detail of a configuration in the images section by adding more images. For this chair, I would like to highlight the netback in my offer. To do this, I rotate the view to the detail and click on the small camera icon at the top right edge. The screenshot appears immediately. With an inspiration image directly from the manufacturer, I round off my offer visually. I choose a suitable motif and drag and drop it directly to the images. Now I want to display my chair in profile. To do this, I click on the 3 points at the top of the view and select the camera view from right. With a click on the camera icon, another screenshot is created. To change the image of the item in my list, I can drag one of the additional images to the custom article list image area or upload an image from my PC. This one will be displayed in the article list section. I can sort the additional images as I wish. The order of the images will be used for the report too. If I have structured my article list with folders, I can also define individual images for them. With a click on the folder, the upload dialog opens in the properties and I can upload an image of my configuration, which I have previously created in pCon box. Now the item list is ready and we can switch to the report. We now see the folder image, the custom article list image and the additional images. In the article list settings in the left plane, I can define the size of the folder and article image to further refine my offer. If I set the folder image to full, it becomes a banner for the following articles. Enhance your listings with additional item images and delight your customers with details. Feel free to give the video a like and subscribe our channel for more tutorials. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.